Hey everybody, Ackman here, back with another episode. Another episode of Dust, an Elysian tale. I accidentally hit the dodge button there. We are going to continue on. Head over to the right, I suppose. Try to find out what's in this other. Ooh, hello. Careful. What's in this other manor over here? Oh, yep, I remember you. Weird slime things. No! Get better at countering. That's what I need to do. Hello. I'm going to go back, and I'm going to save it, or at least regain my health. Let it auto-save. Yes, indeed. Hello, friends. I use that term loosely. Hello. You could not try to, like, dagger my rear end. That would be great. Chain lightning. Okay. Please stop doing that. I really need to not do that. That's really annoying. Why is there a rose on that gravestone? Seems like I should be able to interact with that or something, but I can't. We're not gonna mess with the bees! Just gonna leave. Just gonna leave. No, no, no. Excuse me, sir. I must ask you to keep your hands to yourself. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. And I don't wanna die. Oh, goodness. Okay! Yep, we're just gonna dash through all the. Oh, no. This really. This really is not good. Please just let me go. Okay. Okay. Hello? Oh no. Excuse me? Please. Refrain from doing whatever you were doing. Yay, level up. Alright. Attack!
Getting stronger!
Nearly. Got stronger right into that thing. Right. Okay. Okay. Blue mushroom. Oh, yes. Poison antidote. Of course. Of course. What else would a blue mushroom be? Never mind the fact that I've already had several blue mushrooms, so I should know what they are, but... Oh dear. Please go away. Have no desire to fight you. I don't really have a desire to fight you either. Why are there so many of you? Let's just get to the save point before one of these things randomly hits me and I die. So I definitely missed some stuff back in that last screen. Maybe now that I've saved it though, I should go look and see if I can get through there. Interesting. Is that a... That looks like a challenge up there. Yep, that's about what I expected would happen. Oh no. No, that is not going to happen. We're not going to use a revival stone on that. Okay. Why? Why are you doing this? Oh! Yeah, remember what I said? We're not using a revival stone on this. Quit trying to make revival stones happen. They're totally not gonna happen. It's gonna take forever to kill this thing with just lightning. Maybe something else is what I need to use.
Kill it with fire!
It's a... No! I was right there at 1,000. I was right there. I nearly had it. I call shenanigans. Trial number 5. Oh dear. All right, let's see what's going on.
Careful to avoid the spikes.
Oh! No, you... Well, that was really quite unfortunate. I wonder if I'm supposed to kill all these. If I can just jump through them. Oh, I missed. No, I didn't miss one. Okay. Alright, well, that one's not so bad. I was just shy of getting the 9,000 that I needed, so obviously I'm gonna go back. Master Ring of Vigilance. Nice. We're just gonna leave that. Alright. Alright, I've gotta do it again. Okay. Please hit it. So it kind of looks like I can just, ow. Just dodge right through those. Okay. Alrighty, you. You, sir. Need to calm down. Still a really slow time, though. We'll have to see how much the time accounts for compared to the enemies. I did get hit, though, as well, so... Ah, that is really unfortunate.
Why you do this to me?
I probably shouldn't have done that. We must go! This is it. We're gonna do it! I don't know that we did it. Please? No. No, we still didn't do it. Interesting. I'm quite confused as to how I... Well, this is not going to... Oh, okay. This is not going to do it. So we're just going to power through this one. And try not to kill ourselves. So we do this all over again, because this would be bad. Terrible. I don't know what language that was. It's a horrible one. I'm really sad. I really want to try this. I'm gonna give it one more try. That... Please don't do that anymore. Come on. Alrighty. Champong. What is this? I'm going to assume that I can't jump up there and save some time. Hmm. Oh well, I'm not going to give it another try. I may come back to it eventually when I'm strong enough to maybe one-shot those enemies. That would certainly make this a lot faster. Oh well. Out we go. Sup? I'm leaving. Oh, hey, I didn't see you there, Mr. Bug. How are you today? That's not what I want to do. Sup, bro? Thank you for giving me your finger. Yes, okay. Servant note 3. The other three estates in the metal have been emptied. Whether Master Kane and that general had anything to do with it, I'll never know. Master hardly ever comes out of his office anymore. Sometimes I think I can hear him crying, other times I hear him mad shouting, things being smashed and knocked over, but he never lets me in. What's happening in this house? Indeed. Oh no. Yes, more mysterious wall chicken. You are quite ugly. That was quite a bit easier. Oh no, he's still chasing. No, slide. Let's not be stupid. I really need to quit doing that. I missed some mysterious wall chicken. I'll be forever sad. Treasure key. A brooch. An old yet beautifully engraved brooch. Okay. Interesting. So I wonder if I would have to go all the way through that to get the treasure I missed. That would seem like a no. Spectral vest blueprint. Really? Get back here. Hello, how are you today? I do not desire to fight you. Yeah, if you could not do that, that would be fantastic. Remember what I said about not doing that? Mm-hmm. All right, let's... do I really want... No, you know what? Let's use the Revival Stone. Let's use it. Let's do it. I don't even care, man. I don't even care. No, don't. Crikey. Okay. That's a weird sounding enemy. So is that. Okay. Wunderbar. Now we can check this place. See if we can find the treasure that's here.
I know there's a treasure here.
Oh, yes.
You weren't supposed to blow that up.
No, you... All right.
Let's just kill everything. It's right down there, too.
Come here.
Blur it up. Oh, it's three keys. Nice.
And some wall chicken. Mysterious wall chicken. Gotta get that right.
It's very mysterious.
Fidget's gonna light y'all on fire. You gonna burn. Hello, mysterious traitor guy.
To serve.
Indeed.
Serve me.
I mean, yeah, no, that's totally what I meant. A lost soul. Wow, that is quite expensive.
Your transaction is most appreciated. Watch your back, my friend.
Okay. Whew, didn't mess up that counter. You guys totally thought that I would, though, didn't you? Didn't you? Don't lie. Guys, with that, I think we are going to call it a day. It's kind of a shorter episode, but I hope that's all right with you guys. We made it through the, I guess technically the third manor. I have to go around looking for the other two. Maybe we'll find out the mystery of the manors, see what's going on with old Cora. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to tune in next time when we finish this thing out. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a great, wonderful, fantastic day.